So Angus told me a story the other day. Said like one of their first kind of radio hits in the U.S. they never played. And the record company wasn't real happy with that. And then they were playing this big concert. So the record company got an airplane to pull while the band was on stage and the band's playing. The plane goes across and there's a big thing behind it saying, "Play Rock and Roll Damnation."
You gotta pack it, what you bring back is a lie.